Hey everyone, hey guys, how you doing? It's your girl Twin D and welcome back to my channel, guys. If it's your first time here, thank you for your support and I'm sure it won't be your last. Please hit that subscribe button, then hit the notification bell and select all. Thank you all for being here. Thanks Almighty God for bringing us safe and sound together once again so we can be here as one. Now guys, let's jump into your message. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Yes. I got my ding even before I started. That means this message is real. This message is for somebody. Pay attention, because I'm getting unfinished business, guys. Some of these divine masculines here that I'm getting, that I'm picking up on, they're saying unfinished business. They have, thank you. They have unfinished business with their divine feminine, and they are coming back to make sure that everything is completed. Now let's see what's going on. I'm using the Love Oracle cards. Okay guys, you have the butterfly, the boat, the dragonfly, love call, and separation, the axe, cutting something out. Your divine masculines here is that they're making up their minds. They're going through this period of transformation. And this period of transformation is showing them that yes, they do have unfinished business with their divine feminine. Still not straight. They do have unfinished business with their divine feminine. Your divine masculines are heartbroken without you. Now that they're figuring things out, now that they're figuring out everything that has been going on. I'm getting like they've been in this hermit mode and they've been getting these signs and these synchronicities. It's like they're in a warp, a time loop, and things are being shown to them. So now it's like now they're examining everything that happened, everything that has been going on in their life. And they're taking things to the next stage. They want this connection between you and them to move on to the next stage. Divine feminines, you're about to receive what it is that you want. Your divine masculines are moving on from those things that were keeping them trapped. Some of these divine masculines will visit you. Look out for that message, that phone call, that text message. Because your person is thinking of you. They have you on their mind heavily. They can't work without thinking about you. They're going through this change. They're evolving. And a lot is being revealed to your divine masculines. They're unhappy because they're not with you. Because you're in separation. They're unhappy because they had left you out in the cold. They're unhappy because they're giving you the silent treatment. Because right now, you and your divine masculines, there's no communication. There's no communication. So it's like they turned their back on you. They abandoned you, left you alone. But they're figuring things out. Let's see what else is going on here. The enemy. There was a third party that this divine masculine or these divine masculines are breaking free from. Your divine masculines had to be very smart to outsmart this person so they could move forward. Your divine masculines are healing their inner childhood wounds. They're going through struggles. They're fighting against those struggles. And they're moving on from that third party situation, no matter what it is. A person, lover, family member, a job, their attitude, their way of thinking, whatever it was. You're moving on from it. See, some of your divine masculines were manipulated here. Some of your divine masculines are in this energy where they feel bad within themselves because they allow themselves to be manipulated. This third party with your divine masculine interfered with your connection. This third party that I'm getting is like they're doing all that they can to make sure that the masculine does not move on. To make sure that the masculine does not move on. But because of this passion that the divine masculine has for the divine feminine, because of the changes that they're experiencing, that they're going through, there's a big change coming. 555. There's a big change that these masculines are going through. It's like this final change, this revelation that you're gonna get. Your divine masculines are thinking about you. They're gonna communicate to you and tell you what they are feeling about you. They're gonna express their feelings. They're gonna express the way that they felt when they met you, why it is that they walked away from you. They'll do everything on their own time. Because now they're making healthy choices. They're making healthy choices for themselves, in love and in life, for themselves and for their heart. They're taking care of themselves now, much like the divine feminine, taking care of themselves, loving themselves. Your divine masculines are happier than they were when you were around them. Because when you were around them, divine feminines, you could sense the sadness within them. You could feel it. You could see it on their faces, the struggles they're facing, what they're going through. And you know they were struggling. But now they're making healthy choices because they have unfinished business. There you go, they're healing their broken heart. Because they're free from toxic relationship or addiction. Your divine masculines are free from that seduction, from that manipulation. And they're falling all over in love with you again. Falling in love with you again all over. See, your divine masculines became frustrated where they were. They became frustrated. They realized that they had the, what's the word? Option, I don't know. But it's like they had the option to walk away from their situation. And because of their ego, because of fear, they remain stuck. The fear for change, the fear for a different future, the fear of being hurt again. They kept themselves stuck. But they became frustrated in that connection that they were in that relationship. Even with the things that they were addicted to. They became frustrated. They couldn't go through the heartbreak anymore. They're missing you. They are missing you. They want to kiss you. I just heard that. They want to make new memories. They want to start over. They want to complete the cycle between you and them. A date is going to be set here. A date is going to be set. Your divine masculines are going to be taking off the mask. They were hiding their true self. What do you know? They were hiding their true self. They were hiding the way that they really felt about you. Your divine masculines, they are showing their true feelings now. Now, they'll be showing their true feelings because they're in this energy of balance. This yin and yang twin flame card, baby. This union is coming in, guys. See? Have faith. Love is coming. There's a surprise invitation or meeting here with you and your divine masculines. Heart with a key. Welcoming love, meeting the one. See, your divine masculines know that you were the one when they met you from the very beginning. But they had issues that they had to take care of. Now is the perfect time to get together. That message, divine feminine, that you have been waiting on, it's coming. It arrives, it said. It arrives through text, call, email, or someone visiting you. It's coming. They want to rebuild this situation. They want to work on this situation with you and them. You're no longer hiding. They're missing you because you're separated from you. They're thinking about you. They're yearning for you, longing for you. And they do not want to miss this opportunity with you and them. They do not want to miss it. Because as I said, they're figuring out what's going on, what's happening, what's taking place. And this unfinished business that they have with you, they're going to come and complete it. This journey, this twin flame journey. They're heading in a different direction. Now they are headed towards the divine feminine. And some of your divine masculines have support here. They have people rooting for them. They have people rooting for them because they, thank you, they realize that the divine masculines, they too were struggling. Because you have friends who were pushing your divine masculines. Oh, don't go talk to divine feminine because divine feminine, she's no good, he's no good. Stay where you are. It may be hard, but stick it out. Now they're realizing, 12-12 guys, everything's going to be okay. Again, you may be seeing the number 1-2-2. Now they too, the friends, are realizing that they were giving bad advice to the divine masculines. The divine masculines were also figuring out that there are some friends around them that fed them false information because they were too. Those friends were also interested in divine feminine. So you know what people do when they don't want you to have something. They make it seem like it's a bad choice. They make it seem like it's the worst thing ever. So you would throw it away and then they would pounce on it. Surprise. Expect a surprise. There's going to be a knock at your door. Expect a surprise here. Your wish fulfillment is coming in. Someone is looking at you as their wish fulfillment. You fill their cup. There's a union coming in. As I said, your divine masculines are saying there's unfinished business and they are coming to see you. What does this say? Can you see it? Can you read it? It says visit. And isn't that what I've been stressing on right now? Somebody's coming to see you. This is going to be a big, big surprise. I have 41 and 51. There's going to be a big, big surprise. And just like I was saying with the divine masculine and their friends, your divine masculines are getting help from their friends. They're talking about the situation. They're talking about the masculine's next move. They're planning on what their next move should be, what they should do. And they're going to be getting good advice this time. But the most important thing, your divine masculines are listening to themselves now. 41-14. They're listening to themselves. They're getting advice. But it's their own ideas that they're going to be focusing on. They already know what they're doing. They already know the move that they're going to make. They just want to see if it sounds right, if it looks right. What their friends think of it. You have some friends here telling the masculine, go for it. Go for it. She loves you. Go for it. 4, 5, 6. Go for it. She loves you. She's been saying she loves you. You don't see her changing. Go for it. Her or him, whatever. See, faithfulness and affection. 15-15. Someone from your past is returning. 5-1-6. This person has a lot of love for you. The trip to the country. This journey that you have been on, guys. This journey that you've been on, this twin flame journey. This struggle with you and your divine masculine. This struggling with separation, ins and outs. It's about to come to an end. You've been very patient, like these donkeys, guys. 1551. You've been very patient. You've been leading the way the divine masculine has been following. Divine masculine has caught up with you. The divine masculine has caught up with the divine feminine, and now it's time for union, guys. It's time for union. It's time for union. It's time for happiness. It's time for success. I can. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Faithfulness. See, your divine masculines, they're faithful to you. They're gaining that strength. See, number 15 came out. They know where their loyalty lies. They know who will be loyal to them. There may be talks. Divine masculine doesn't care. The divine masculine doesn't care. The divine masculine, they're ignoring what others are saying because they know that now is time to reap their rewards. They have unfinished business and they're coming. As I said, they're thinking about you. 1717, guys. Amen. They're thinking about you. They're dreaming about you. They're dreaming about you. They're finding it hard to work because you're on their minds. They know, again, they have unfinished business. And they know that that's why you have not left their mind. They have not left their mind. Your divine masculines are working on their finances. Your divine masculines are also protecting their abundance. Putting an end to things here. Putting an end to things here. Somebody here who has been holding on to their finances. They're protecting themselves against those persons. Against those things that has been taking money from them. Their addictions. People who just come and beg, 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 and they give, give, give. They're protecting themselves. Standing in their power. A widow, there's somebody who's very unhappy here. Very unhappy. Yeah. Your divine masculines may be unhappy here because some of these karmic partners, they cheated on the divine masculine. They were unfaithful. They were unfaithful. And that's why the divine masculine had to end this situation. Because again, they knew, they figured out who is loyal to them and who is not. 2-4 is 8 and 8. Now they're seeing the bigger picture. They're being guided. They're being guided. There's a gift coming to you, divine feminine. Your divine masculine is coming in towards you. That's your gift. That's your gift. See what I was saying about stealing from your divine masculine? You are stealing from the divine masculine. Some of these divine masculines, I'm getting that some of these karmic partners, they would take the divine masculine's money. They would use it for their own good, for on themselves, on their friends, on their family, and then leaving the divine masculine. I'm getting that there may be children also involved here. leaving them out in the cold too, not caring what the divine masculine is doing, want to do. But again, there's a message coming in here. Guys, look out for a message. Your divine masculines have unfinished business and they are coming to wrap things up. They've found the answers that they've been looking for. They're opening new doors. They want to start over with you. Your divine masculines are very much certain in regards to you as the person that they want for the rest of their life. Which is why they are free. Which is why they ended the manipulation, whether it was being done to them or they were doing it to you. They're no longer in their head. They're changed. They're changed. You're working on their abundance and they're closing out cycles. Yeah, bringing in joy. Bringing in joy. Look at this. 8899. They're bringing in joy. For some of you guys, you like roses. That may be someone's favorite flower here. But again, there's a gift coming in. Your divine masculine may be bringing a gift towards you. But they want to close out this cycle. They're coming in for a visit. They're coming to your house. The Star. The Six of Cups. Following signs and synchronicities that are leading them straight to you. Straight to the divine feminine. It's time to start anew. It's time for a brand new beginning. And as I said, there may be children involved here. So whether you and your masculine already have children or there'll be new children here. 3-3. Divine guidance, stability, mind, body, and soul aligned. 2-2-2. Oh my God. And number 2. So there's going to be balance here, equal give and take. Your luck's about to change. Once again, there are children involved. Some of you masculines or feminines do have children. Look out for that communication. Number 12. There's a lot of excitement that's going to be going on here. Somebody, you may be feeling this excitement, divine feminine. You may be feeling this excitement, this nervousness. That's because your divine masculines are becoming wiser. They're connecting spiritually. And they're changing their path. They can see through that darkness. And they're coming in for that 10 of Cups, guys. For that 10 of Cups. They're coming in for that 10 of Cups, guys. For that 10 of Cups. The ship, again, what you want is coming to you. Somebody's going to be taking a trip. Somebody's going to be moving. Maybe somebody's moving this month, next month, wherever, whenever. But somebody may be moving here, traveling. Somebody's ready to explore a brand new beginning. Somebody's very curious to see where the roads are going to take them. I think that's your divine masculine. Let's see what the tarot has for us. Okay, what do you have to say in regards to this unfinished business for the divine masculine and feminine, please? Seven of Cups. Making choices. They're making their choice. Figuring things out. The cards are just attracted to each other. They're making choices. It's like they were giving their all to the wrong people in the past. They were giving their all to the wrong people. But now they are following their intuition, following that guidance. Following that guidance. And that guidance with the star leading them to the divine feminine. I'm here in the north. I'm here in north. North node, whatever that means to you. Following the guidance, guys. Yin yang twin flame card, baby. There you go. They are feeling this connection. Ten of cups, ten of pentacles, three of cups. Oh my god. What more do you want? What more do you want? Your divine masculines are transforming. They came across this sudden realization. And they're breaking free. Now they're planning for the future with that two of wands. Look at them. Breaking free. Breaking free. They're coming in to mend your broken heart. They're happy that they have figured things out. They're happy that they're abundant now. Because now they can really offer the divine feminine, the star, like I said. The star that's guiding them, see? It's a star that's leading them, that's guiding them. Your divine masculines may like to go out and gaze at the stars too. There. The star is leading them back to you. It's time to reap your rewards, divine feminine. Divine masculine is going to make sure of that. Look, they're seeing the bigger picture. They're seeing things more clearly. You're holding on to that passion that they have deep down inside. And those emotions are coming to the surface. Another yin yang twin flame card, baby. I love these cards, man. See? Their emotions are coming to the surface. 27, 27. Things are coming to light. Somebody has been praying. Somebody has been going outside, getting some fresh air, looking at the sky, the star, the moon. King of Cups. Allowing their emotion to come to the surface. Allowing their emotion to come to the surface. To express their true feelings. Taking off that mask. Let's get some energy cards in here. Wow. Magician and the Mirror. Manifesting this connection. Healing themselves. Connecting you and them. Realizing that there is a connection. Realizing that you mirror them, they mirror you. They're seeing the changes. They're seeing the changes that happen in your life. And they're realizing, hey, thank you very much. The same thing happened to me. They're seeing the mirroring. They're seeing it. They're seeing it. We belong together. Blossom in abundance. They're seeing the, oh my good God. They're seeing the changes. They're coming. They're coming back with their heart in their hand. And they're coming to communicate. They're going to come talk to you guys. They want to talk. They want to explain themselves. They want to tell you how they truly feel. They want to express this abundance that they have figured out. Give me one more, please. And the woman holding her heart. I would love for that one to come, man. No, it didn't come. Envy. So your divine masculines are realizing that those things that they were chasing after, they didn't have any value. It was just tearing them apart because they knew that those things weren't good for them, but they continued to hold on to it. 29, 39. They continued to hold on to it, and look what number I have here. 39. There's a lot of synchronicities here. Holy, take it, yin yang baby. Your divine masculine's 222. Your divine masculines know that these new doors are opening. Cornucopia, total happiness, total bliss, coming in with their heart in their hand. Stop deceiving themselves. They're no longer deceiving themselves. They want to put things back together with you. They want to put things back together with you. Let's get some messages here from my God deck, my work on me, Twin Flame Oracle. Let's see what's going on with them. With God, all things are possible. So your masculines are now trusting in God. As I said, they are now connecting spiritually here. Happiness awaits you. There you go. See? From God himself, there you go. Happiness awaits you. Happiness is coming to you. Happiness is waiting for your divine masculine. Grieving is meant to be short-lived. They figured this out. They figured this out, and they figure out that you love them. And they love you. Forgiveness is needed. To forgive is to heal. So they are forgiving others in their lives, putting that ego aside. Forgiving people who mistreat them, and they're moving on. Letting go. They're letting go now. They're moving on. Dance. Move your body to music. Dance with the rhythm of life. Manifest your dreams through dance. Your divine masculines are happy. They're in total happiness with the decisions that they have made. Ah, passion once more. Do what excites you. Get fired up about your life. Increase your energy levels. And miracles. Adventure. Dare to do things differently. Manifest your travel dreams. Move to a new location. As I said, somebody's going to be moving here. Intuition. Listen to the whispers of your heart. Use divination tools to help you decide. Trust your intuition no matter what. And that's what they're doing now. Trusting their intuition. Loving their freedom. Live wild and free. Choose your freedom. Claim your independence. They're looking at all the possibilities that are coming their way and that they can achieve. Receive, be open to receiving goodness. Believe you are worthy of abundance. A gift is coming your way. And I say, no. A gift is coming to you. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get the archangels in here and then I can wrap up. Oh my gosh, archangels, what can you tell me about the divine masculines and this message here? Give me some messages for your masculines and feminines, please. You guys may be seeing 313 also. Clear cognizance, Archangel Uriel. Pay attention to thoughts and ideas that come to you as your answered prayer. Your divine masculines are in their head, but in a good way. Listening, 333. That internal balance, listening to what they're hearing. Career transition, look out for some career changes. You are safe, Archangel Michael. I am protecting you against lower energies and guarding you, your loved ones, and home. And look at this, gifts from God, Archangel Sandalphon. We angels bring you gifts from your creator. Open your arms to receive. And didn't you get that there's a gift coming to you? And we also saw the gift, which is presence, in the Sibylla card. Clairsentience, Archangel Raguel. Notice your recurring physical and emotional feelings as they signify divine guidance. Again, they're paying attention. They're watching that star. They're being guided by God here, and they're following passion once again. So they're thriving because of the passion that they have inside of them for you. Archangel Haniel, trust and follow your renewed passion in your love life and career. Right. That's why the career change came out. Give me one more. Comfort, Archangel Azrael, I am with you in your time of need, helping your heart to heal. See how they coincide with each other there? Courage, Archangel Ariel, Be courageous and stand up for your beliefs. And that's what they're doing. And look, taking back their power. Archangel Raziel, use your God-given power and intention to manifest blessings in your life. They are manifesting all that they desire with the Divine Feminine. That's why they're coming back. Unfinished business. Because now they've overcome all the difficulties and struggles they were going through. The worst is now behind you and you're surmounting any previous challenges. Archangel Jeremiah. Your Divine Masculines. Look again, I just split the deck. Career transition. Somebody's going to be changing their job here. You're being led to a new path. A new job. Whether it's you or your Divine Masculine, but somebody's going to change their jobs. Maybe even start working from home or something. But guys, this has been your message. Please like, share, and subscribe, and also hit that notification bell and select all. If you are subscribed and you haven't hit that bell yet, go back and hit it right now. Ding, ding, and then select all. And don't forget to make sure you turn on notifications on your YouTube app so the app can send a notification to your phone when I post. Okay, guys, love you all. Thank you for being here. Click the next message to watch. It's going to be somewhere on the screen. Love you. Let go and let God. Take care of yourselves. Later.